Welcome back. It's American Idol Live. Melinda Doolittle once again, ladies and gentlemen. And we've got a viewer question from Sarah in Charlotte, Virginia. What is the first tape or CD that you ever bought?
Well, it was definitely a tape because I'm a little older. I want to say Michael Jackson.
Well, what's wrong with that?
Bad, because my mom crossed it out and put good. Not really the right thing. I don't know. That was the first one.
Are you ready for the second song?
I pray so. Yeah. I'm ready to go.
All right. Melinda and Barry Gibb and the second song choice. Take a look.
How can you mend a broken heart?
How can you mend a broken heart? The chords are different this time, but I don't find any criticism with it. The only criticism I ever have is, well, why not sing the whole song? And the how can a loser ever win? The different lyric, is that intentional?
You know what? I'm careful about words, so I've been very careful not to sing about being a loser on American Idol. I was like, maybe I'll just go back to the part that says, how can you stop the rain from falling? Because I'd rather be wet than be a loser.
Wow, that's fantastic.
I kind of leave that. I just went back.
If I was her, I'd probably want to leave that line out too.
I can think of younger days when living for my life was everything I could want to do. I could never see tomorrow. I was never told about the sorrow. How can you stop the rain from falling down? How can you stop the sun from shining? What makes the world go round? Sometimes all I can say,
much better, great song, great vocal, beautiful ending. Yo, you are a resident pro still. You know you got it going on. Come on, man.
No doubting, a beautiful vocal. You are the queen of vocals. You're a throwback to Stephanie Mills. But also remember that vocal sometimes isn't all of it. So I would love for you to just throw all your technique away and just surprise us with, because we know that you are the most brilliant technician. I'm waiting for that. I'm waiting for it.
Okay. To jump out.
To jump out, like how you do, Randy.
Melinda,
to
jump off.
You don't understand a word of that, do you?
Yes, she does.
No, you don't.
Yes.
Because I didn't.
I think
the second half of that song has put you into the semifinals.
Melinda Doolittle, what do you think? 1-866-IDOL-01 or 05, 1-866-436-5701 or 05, or text the word VOTE to 5701. Digging deep there, Melinda. Thank you very much.